name is Shirley May.
My name is Chili. No. Oh, Willie Earl.
Willie Earl, you forgot your name again.
Yeah, because I'm drinking this crying coke, baby. I forgot my name. It makes feel so good. I forgot my name.
That just don't make no sense. How you sit up there and drink that stuff before these people like that?
Oh, nah, I ain't know we were going to do no video today. It's just something you just throw together. I don't know what you're doing.
Yeah, you do know what I'm doing.
Now, I don't know what you're doing. Don't you talk back to me now. I told you about talking back to me.
I can't stand this, man. Well, I don't care. Nerve.
We need to go get a divorcer.
Well, your old dad don't even know what it is. It's called a divorce.
I don't care what it is, but I don't want you no more.
Well, God put together, let no man separate.
You do all the praying. That's the word. That's the Bible. I don't want to hear that, though.
Oh, yes, you heard it today.
I don't want to hear nothing.
Yes.
You just get in there and cook.
I ain't doing nothing. You shut your
mouth. All they want to do is just simply make videos out there. Just get up and tell them, just go cook.
Well, your social security check don't pay enough for me, baby.
Well, I'm going to tell them to cut me off. I'm going to go up there and tell them to take me off myself to cut me off this. I don't need that no more.
Yeah, you need something.
I'm too young to have social security.
With your old tail.
No, I'm not old. You old. Both of us old.
No, I'm still young, but I still got it.
You got something. I don't know what it is, but you got something.
What you mean? I got what?
Okay. Now somebody said you need to put me some more drink. I don't know.
And you shut your mouth. But anyway, welcome to the Peterson TV show. And we're just going to sit here and have a sit down and just get to know everybody and just find out what's going on in this world today. Because it's just so much that's going on, and I feel like it needs to be addressed. What you think, honey?
Oh, yeah. You right.
Okay. Well, you know, I was looking at the news, and I just don't understand these young people no more. You know, they just wear dresses and shorts all up the tail, and don't have respect for the elders. What you think about that, baby?
Well, now, hey, you can't talk about, I mean, well, I don't know why I keep calling you that.
Yeah, why did you keep calling me that? You Shirley, know that was my mama's name.
I know, but Shirley, you can't talk about nobody wearing a short dress because, you know, you were wearing short dresses when I met you. So you can't talk about the young people these days, you know.
But when
they tell them not what?
But see, back in my days, everything was done in decent and order.
Decent and solder.
I said decent and all.
Oh, okay. Oh, they know my ain't got my hair made in. You know, I ain't know what you saying.
Well, you probably need to go take your pills to get your hearing checked or something. Oh, I don't know what's wrong.
I go down
with you.
To the cleaning yoke. The cleaning yoke. I go down to the hospital. Yeah, I go to the hospital next week and get checked.
Yeah, they need to check more than your brain. Need to check your teeth too.
Check my what?
Huh?
What you say?